In this video, I am going to tell you how to find shear stress in case of trilobite. As you can see that A and A dash and B dash is given. If we join this A and A dash, it look like something like this, and B dash, it look like something this. In this condition, this is the condition of deformed trilobite. Now we have to put it in its initial position. For that we have to make a perpendicular line from north to south and west to east. Okay, after you draw the lines, the orientation will be look like this. Now what you have to do, you just have to measure the angle between B and this is the initial position of a break of a trilobite. So measure this angle. Okay, and here also you have to measure this angle. Now as we know, the deformed stress is deformed orientation, deformed trilobite look like this. So we have to move in clockwise direction to put a trilobite in its initial position. So in this case we have to move in clockwise direction, so the shear strength will be positive and the angle between B dash and B dash will be like 10. So shear, after putting this in 10 theta, we will get the shear strength value like 0.176. in the same way we have to measure from A to A dash. Okay, that the angle is coming in around 12 degree, and the shear strength value is 0.216.